Happy sad, happy sad, happy sad. Is another pattern, you're exactly right.
This time we've given up, we've started a pattern and they have finished. Next time you're going to have to cover their own song.
Oh, okay, so several of these children are already there because they can make up their own patterns. And the students had to make a count to 25. How many of you know how to count to 25? Made the math work for you. Kate Lavro? Kayla Ball? Donnie Ogle? Judy Perdue? Ryan Maria? Tom Cole? Justin Chamberlain? Matthew Nagel? Cody Johnson? Kiara Jessup? Chris Hurgen? Lauren Cantu? Megan Wardlaw? Jonathan Phillips? And Aaron Thomas? Terrific, let's give a big hand to the math school. Mulford? Dylan Noel? Sonia Oliveras? Andrew Penn? Colton Post? And Emily Reddick? Give a big hand to the math star. We got the math star award. That's for doing good in all your math questions. But now there's only one award that the teachers are allowed to give out for the citizenship. So the teachers have to choose one student to be able to tell them only one. And I know that's a tough choice for the teachers to make because we have a lot of great citizens in these classes. And this is Von Traeger's class. She chose Cody Johnson. Where's Cody? And Cody was chosen because he's helpful to his teachers and friends. He has nice manners and he uses them. And he listens when the teachers are talking. Let's give Cody another.
This is Matthew's award. He got from Pizza Hut for reading books.
Tamara.
It looks so cute on him. Matthew, can you read what it says?
All-star reader. All-star reader book.
Yep, and he got that from Pizza Hut. All right, Matthew, give yourself a little five. Go like this. Don't get close. Here's his hallelujah. I got a trophy award dance.
How sad.
Tired from doing all that work. Matthew, come here.
Surprise! Think about El Nino.
Mom.
Say hi.
Hello.
This is Matthew taping it. Such a good taper.
Hey, how are you doing?
Okay. Pick a button.
There you go.
Hello, Amanda.
Hello.
What's your favorite song?
Oh, here's Walter Harrison, Mandy.
Turn it off.
Where's the red button, darling?
Matthew.
Hey, y'all put the camera up, please.
What is this called, Annette?
See, he doesn't even have his vest on.
Annette, what's this called?
Rodeo Roundup.
Matthew Nagel. March the 13th, I believe.
March the
12th.
And so she had one, but she said Miss Bishop had an extra one. But I said, well, we didn't tell him that was homework. If you would have.
What's his name?
Michael.
Yeah.
He's got some real silver toe boots there, huh?
Kmart didn't have one.
It's very cold out here today.
The wind wouldn't blow. Woo! Good galloping! Woo! Good job!
Girl,
Now you got it.
Bigger and better things. He's practicing his I had a wonderful time with you cowboys and cowgirls. Is it time to change your phone?
Yes.
I will see you at the corral.
Button up. Line up right there. Stand up. Hey,
Zachary, go wait in line over there. Caitlin, you can wait over there.
All right, Matthew. Great.
No.
You don't get to keep the goat.
No, can any gold? Daddy has to go to work again tomorrow.
All right, way to go.
All right, Matt's turn.
All right, Matthew.
Nice.